The Royal Thames Yacht Club Regatta opens with a race for large craft. Here's His Majesty's yacht Britannia, on which the King himself takes command. Shamrock and Westward, easily identified by her two masts. And now, Velsheda. This is Astra, one of the oldest boats still racing. Well underway, Shamrock glides past our Astra and Candida. And here's Westward, leading Velsheda. Britannia drops back. Anticipating heavy wind, she's sailing under her small mainsail. And the wind has lightened. Such is the luck of yacht racing.